Excuse me, bro. Excuse me, bro. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can.
Your name, please.
My name is Yashwardhan.
What did you just say your name was?
I said Yashwardhan.
But I can't hear you.
I said Yashwardhan.
Nice name.
Thank you.
You're welcome. What is your nickname? I mean, what are you called at home?
My nickname is Yashwardhan. I mean, I am called Yashwardhan at home.
What is your family name?
We are Joshi.
How should I call you?
You may also call me Yashwardhan.
Can you change the topic and say change of topic?
Yes, I can.
If yes, I can, then please do it.
So much for the teacher stuff. Now let's turn attention to change of topic, because I think change of topic is also as important as the teacher stuff is.
So much for the math. Now let's turn attention to science, because I think science is also as important as the maths is.
Can you change the topic and say introduction?
Yes, I can.
If yes, I can, then please do it.
So much for the change of topic. Now let's turn attention to introduction, because I think introduction is also as important as the change of topic is.
Introduction.
I am Yashwardhan, a student of 5th standard CBSE board. I hail from Sirsa, a small district city in Haryana, a small agriculture state in northern India, one of the only two Hindu nations in the world.
Can you change the topic and say family?
Yes, I can.
If yes, I can, then please do it.
So much for the introduction. Now let's turn our attention to family, because I think family is also as important as the introduction is family.
I belong to a joint family. My family comprises of 6 members, namely my grandmother, my parents, my 2 elder sisters and myself.
My grandmother is a housewife. I am a stay-at-home lady. My father is a teacher. My mother is a housewife. I am a stay-at-home lady. My 2 elder sisters are student, and myself is also a student.
Can you change the topic and say prayer?
Yes, I can. If yes, I can, then please do it.
So much for the family. Now let's turn attention to prayer, because I think prayer is also as important as the family is prayer.
O Mother Saraswati, the goddess of learning, please bless each and every student across the world with as much knowledge as one needs to live sin free life.
Can you change the topic and say water permission?
Yes, I can.
If yes, I can, then please do it.
So much for the prayer. Now let's turn attention to water permission, because I think water permission is also as important as the prayer is.
Worship permission.
Excuse me, bro. I have something to tell you. Say what you want to. It has been hours since I sat in the classroom. I am feeling uncontrollably thirsty. May I drink some water?
Yes, you may.
Will you please tell me where is the water bottle?
Yes, sure, why not?
There it is on the table, but be careful not to spill the water on you.
Thanks, careful enough.
Can you change the topic and say washroom permission?
Yes, I can.
If yes, I can, then please do it.
So much for the water permission. Now let's turn attention to washroom permission, because I think washroom permission is also as important as the water permission is.
Washroom permission.
Excuse me, bro. May I use the washroom?
Yes, you may.
Will you please tell me where is the washroom?
Yes, sure, why not? That's there in that corner, but be careful not to leave the tap dripping.
Thanks, careful enough.
Excuse me, bro. Can you change the topic and say classroom permission?
Yes, I can.
If yes, I can, then please do it.
Classroom permission.
So much for the water permission. Now, washroom permission. Now let's turn our attention to classroom permission, because I think classroom permission is also as important as the washroom permission is.
Classroom permission.
Excuse me, sir. May I get inside?
Yes, you may.
May I sit here?
Yes, you may.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Can you change the topic and say correction?
Yes, I can.
If yes, I can, then please do it.
So much for the
classroom permission. Now let's turn our attention to correction, because I think correction is also as important as the classroom permission is.
Correction.
Excuse me, bro. How do you say dude in English?
It is tea in English.
Excuse me, bro. Let me correct you. You said it is tea in English. You should have said it is milk in English. Sorry, bro. Next time I'll be more careful. You will have to be. Can you change the topic and say exchange of pleasantries? Yes, I can. If yes, I can, then please do it. So much for the correction. Now let's turn attention to exchange of pleasantries, because I think exchange of pleasantries is also as important as the correction is. Classroom permission. Exchange of pleasantries. Excuse me, bro. How are you? I'm fine, thank you. And what about you? I'm also fine. How is everything at home? Everything is fine there. How goes your studies with you? It's going on nicely. Can you change the topic and say relation? Yes, I can. If yes, I can, then please do it. So much for the exchange of pleasantries. Now let's turn attention to relation, because I think relation is also as important as the exchange of pleasantries is. Relation. So much for the exchange of pleasantries. Now let's turn attention to relation, because I think relation is also as important as the exchange of pleasantries is. Born to. How is the boy? Born to your mother, related to you. He is my brother. How is the boy? How is the girl? Engaged to your brother, related to you. He is my sister-in-law. How is the girl? Married to your father, related to you. He is my mother. How is the boy? Adopted and brought up by your parents, related to you. He is my adopted brother. Can you change the topic and say rebuking? Yes, I can. If yes, I can, then please do it. Rebuking. Excuse me, Rahul, did you complete your homework? Sorry, sir, I forgot. If you don't complete your homework tomorrow, I will make you stand like a hen outside of the classroom, because I don't want to hit anyone, but you people make it necessary. Can you change the topic and say food? Yes, I can. If yes, I can, then please do it. Food. So much for the rebuking. Now let's turn attention to food, because I think food is also as important as the rebuking is food. Excuse me, bro. What are you doing? Sit having the lunch as usual. Excuse me, bro. How is the food? Food is very delicious, more importantly to my taste. To be frank with you, this is the type of food I like to have. And then, come join me. No thanks, I have come eaten. Is salt in the dish to your taste? Yes, to my taste. Can you change the topic and say story? Yes, I can. If yes, I can, then please do it. So much for the food. Now let's turn attention to story, because I think story is also as important as the food is. Story. Camel and herb and his camel. The herb was traveling on the camel's back at night. The herb pitched his tent and went inside it. The camel was outside, and the camel said to herb, "May I put my neck inside? It is too cold outside." Herb said to camel, "Okay, you may put your neck inside." Camel said to herb, "May I put my front legs inside? It is too cold outside." Herb said to camel, "Okay, you may put your neck inside, front legs inside." Camel said to herb, "May I put my neck inside over here? Can I come inside?" Camel said to herb, "Can I come inside? It is too cold outside." The herb said to camel, "No, you may not." Because we cannot come, uh, we cannot, uh, come inside. We cannot come inside it. The camel said to Ab, okay, so then I am coming inside and you go outside.
Can you change the topic and say joke?
Yes, I can. If yes, I can, then please do it.
So much for the story. Now let's turn attention to joke, because I think joke is also as important as the story is.
Joke. Joke number one.
It's Sam. Son to mother. Mama, why did you get me up? I was fast asleep.
Mother to son.
Sorry, son, I forgot to give you the sleeping pills.
Joke number two.
Mama, son to mother. Mama, may I swim in the river?
Mother to son. No, you may not.
And son to mother. But papa is swimming.
Mother to son. He is unsure.
Now joke three. Sam to Peter.
You are not seen to be growing any longer.
You don't seem to be growing any longer.
Sam to Peter.
My mother washes me so often that I shrunk.
Can you change the topic and say conversation?
Yes, I can. If yes, I can, then please do it.
So much for the joke. Now let's turn attention to conversation, because I think conversation is also as important as the joke is. Conversation.
When did you retire to your room last night?
I retired to my room last night about 9 or 10.
When did you get up today?
I got up at 6.
About 6 or sharp 6?
About 6.
Did you have the breakfast?
Yes, I did.
What?
two chapatis with the aram dish.
With the aram dish and
who cooks the food?
Did you cook the food?
No, I didn't.
Who? Then who?
My mother.
Does she like it?
Yes, she does.
You too?
No, I don't.
Why?
Because students so busy.
Can you change the topic and say time, date, day, month and year?
Yes, I can. If yes, I can, then please do it.
So much for the conversation. Now let's turn attention to time, date, month and year.
Because I think time, date and month and year is also as important as the conversation is.
What is time?
It is 7 o'clock.
What date of the month is it today?
It is 21st July today.
What day of the week is it today?
It is Tuesday today.
What month of the year is it today?
It is July today.
What year of the century is it going on?
It is 2020 going on.
Can you change the topic and say personal questions?
Yes, I can. If yes, I can, then please do it.
So much for the time, date, day, month and year. Now let's turn our attention to personal questions, because I think personal questions are also as important as the time, date, day, month and year is.
Size.
What size do you take in shoes?
I take 5 in shoes.
What color is your car?
It is white.
What make is your car?
It is Hyundai. what in which class do you read?
I read in sixth class.
Period. What do you have the first period?
I have math first period.
Age, what age are you?
I'm 10 years old.
Ambition. What is your ambition?
My ambition is police officer.
What is your blood group?
My blood group is O positive.
What is your best friend?
My best friend is Rishav.
Sworn enemy. Who is your sworn enemy?
Luckily, I have no sworn enemy. I am friendly with everyone.
Brothers. How many brothers do you have?
I have... Unluckily, I don't have any brother.
How many sisters are there? How many sisters do you have?
I have two sisters.
What is your father?
My father is a teacher.
What is your mother?
My mother is a housewife.
Neighbor. ये क्या लिखा गया?
Neighbor.
Who is your neighbor?
Ram is my neighbor.
Older than.
How many years is your father older than your mother?
My father is older than my mother by 1 year.
Younger than.
How is your mother younger than your father?
My mother is younger than my father by 1 year.
Last word.